Hi, I'm Una Simon. I'm an actor in the South. I'm doing Tamil and Malayalam films. I've been having a problem of losing my hair. It started 5 years back. And I tried a lot of home remedies. Dermatologist tried a lot of things. Nothing worked for me. After a lot of research, I chose Max just because the new Gen 4 Sapphire FUV method. Since the Sapphire method is the best method to get your hair density, this method has only been done in Turkey and Greece, and it's a very expensive procedure, and Max is doing it in a very reasonable price, which everybody can afford. Before coming here to Max Studio, I was supposed to travel to Istanbul for that procedure, Sapphire FUV method. And now I'm happy that the first time in India, Hair Studio Chennai has got that procedure. And you have the best doctors here. And after coming and meeting them and talking to them, and I happen to see a lot of results of other people who have done here. Really happy seeing that, and I'm very confident. And I'm sure they're going to do the best for me. And the results are going to be great. And I'm excited.
Hi, I'm Dr. Nikita, your aesthetic physician, and this is Max Hair Clinic. Today we had the most talented actor, Mr. Munna Simon. He walked in for a consultation. He was complaining of thinning of hair, and a lot of gaps were seen on his scalp. So with the help of my proscope, I examined his scalp, and I was able to find a lot of gaps between each hair, and there was a lot of thinning of his hair follicles. So we decided to go for hair transplant. So today we performed hair transplant for him using the Sapphire technique. So the Sapphire hair technique is done first time in India. It is done by us, Max Hair Clinic, originated from Turkey, and it is just us in India. Today the procedure began by giving him a zero trim. We had completely trimmed off his scalp, and we wanted to, why we did that is to visualize his donor region and his recipient region. So after shaving, since we were able to see where there is a lot of gaps, we were able to give him a proper marking. We gave him a proper, he asked for a V-shaped hairline, so we gave him a V-shaped hairline, and there were a lot of gaps on his scalp. So we were able to like mark on these gaps. And looking at his donor region, we were able to see like approximately how much follicles we can take. So roughly we had calculated 2,500 to 3,000 follicles, and then he was ready. We started the procedure immediately after the shaving and the marking. He was happy with the markings, and he had little bit changes, like he wanted this zigzag in the front and little bit lower and all that. So we did all the corrections and he started the procedure. So the procedure began by giving him a test dose of all the medication we'll be giving him, all the lidocaine and all that, and he had no reaction to the test dose, and we checked his BP, everything was normal, and we were all set to go. Initially we had anesthetized his donor region, and we started extracting his follicles. We had extracted roughly 3,100 follicles, and it took approximately 2 hours time. And after that, we had given him a break for some time, and we bandaged it and all that, and he was given some time to rest.
Thank you so much.
How are you feeling?
Yeah, I'm feeling good.
Hi, I'm just out from the OT. They've done the extraction, and roughly around 3,000 follicles they've extracted. You can see the marks here. You can see the places where they're going to plant it. Initially, I was really scared when I went to the OT, like how it's going to be painful. But I didn't know anything. I just peacefully slept inside. It was really cool, and the doctors were really good. Thanks to the doctors. And I'm happy. It's done like halfway. We are in the halfway process right now. Now it's just a matter of planting it where they've marked it. So, excited.
So after the extraction was over, we started the plantation. The plantation of the follicles took approximately 3 to 4 hours. had planted initially, we built his front hairline. We gave him maximum thickness. We gave him the zigzag, the V shape, everything was complete. And then the remaining follicles were given for the gap filling. The entire scalp, the vertex and the crown was completely filled with the follicles remaining. And in the end, when the procedure was done, we were able to achieve a completely head full of hair kind of a technique. And it was mainly achieved because we used the Sapphire. The Sapphire is so precise, the needle is so precise that we were able to achieve a minimum distance between two follicles. Whereas when he is getting his hair growth after 3 months, his hair will be so densely packed, it will look almost natural.
Hi, this is Mona Simon. Finally, my hair transplant is done. I'm so happy. First, when I came here, I was a little worried whether it's going to be painful and how long it's going to take. But the doctors here were great. And to be very honest, I slept throughout the procedure. I didn't feel any pain. And I have that confidence right now. And it's a new technique called Sapphire hair transplant. And Max Hair Clinic is the one who's doing it. It's the first in India. They are the only one who's doing it. And thank you, Max, for doing it. And I thoroughly enjoyed it. And another 3 months' time, you can see my hair completely grown. And definitely the density is going to increase. And I'm so happy here. Thank you.
He's almost happy. He was really happy by the end of the procedure. And let's see. The 3 months gap, he'll come back with a very good result.